Goodwin. Right corner. Gibbs for three. Got it! And he got knocked over. They wouldn't call the foul. Now Leshefsky drives down the lane, throws it off the glass and in and gets fouled. And Notre Dame leads 13-11. 10:27 remaining. First half of play. Hub now for three. The rainbow three's good. Drives down the lane for the finger roll that won't go down. But there's Durham for the two-handed rebound jam. Gibbs around a screen from Durham who rolls now. Goodwin gets it. Stops and pops for three. Gets it! 24-17. Seven-point lead for the Irish. Gibbs fakes the shot. Throws it on over to Pfluger. Pfluger now driving. Bounce pass. Goodwin three. Got it. Great penetration. Picks it up. Gets it over the midcourt stripe. Hub driving left side of the lane. Behind the back. Gets all the way to the hoop. Puts it off the glass and in. Pfluger inbounds to Mooney. Mooney drives into the lane and posterizes Banks. That doesn't happen very often. Mooney tries to spin on Banks, who cuts him off. Now Mooney looking for a pass. Mooney turns, fires off the glass and in. That's the John Mooney we need to keep working for an opening. Gibbs now driving right side of the lane. Gibbs to Goodwin for three. Got it! Dane Goodwin to the rescue again. Hub fall away off the glass and in as he falls on his butt. Hub top of the key for three. Got it! Notre Dame leads 56-53. Now Hub over the midcourt stripe. Who wants the game? Hub now for three. Got it again! Prentice Hub wants the game. He double pumps, spins, jump hook, good by John Mooney. And the Irish lead by three. Not a Hub. Hub to Gibbs. Gibbs deep three. Got it! The Irish lead it by six, 70-64. And Notre Dame has held on. Notre Dame wins it, 78-74.